Le Freak, written by one of the most influential bands from the disco era, Chic. Le Freak was written in 1977 as a response to a bouncer that wouldn't allow the band into a popular nightclub. Originally, the song was written to be a much more vulgar piece entitled F Off, but had to be changed due to censorship and general discomfort amongst the members of the band. After reworking the lyrics, Chic would come to land on Le Freak. Le Freak was then released as a single from the album Zest Chic, topping US charts for 6 weeks and selling more than 13 million copies worldwide. Now, onto a more modern popular song. We Are Who We Are was a single released by Kesha in 2010 and would later make an appearance on the album Animal. We Are Who We Are was written as a response to a string of suicides within the gay community due to an excessive bullying. Kesha wanted it to be an inspirational piece to let people know that it's okay to be themselves, whatever flaws they think they might have. We Are Who We Are earned its spot as number one on the Billboard Hot 100, making Kesha the first female artist to hold this position since Britney Spears.